This one rolls in on the goaltender Menino. He paddles it in behind. Battle for it there. Center pass and front shot score. Michael Fiedorf, it's 1-0 Miami. Well, Redman brings it into the zone. They'll pull it back to the blue line. Now drop it down to Hedlund. He has trouble stick handling. Keeps it alive. Throws it up to the top. Shot. Rebound. Score. Jeff Smith to take the draw, wins it. It's kicked back out to Eichenlaw. Fires a shot, pad save, rebound, score! 3-0 RedHawks.
And that's why you work on it right there. Great job, good pay.
And then Coughlin will be out of the box for the RedHawks. Draw out in front of Menino, score! Miami makes it 4-1. Right off the draw. Again, this under 5.5 minutes to go in the middle period. From the Miami end, he started out. Here's Davis. Nathan Davis gets it ahead for Christie. Moving right toward the net. 5-hole scores again.